Hello, social media friends. I'm Viridiana Marquez with DRB Media Communications Digital News, and Danny Barrera has the story.
Carver and Lamar Learning Centers held a drive-through pre-kindergarten in-person registration on Saturday, August 8th. Both schools offer high-quality full-day instruction.
Our enrollment is very low in pre-K this year, and we're concerned about that because the importance of pre-K, we know that it provides such a strong foundation for kids, and they're missing out on that.
Principals at Lamar and Carver Education Center put together the drive-through pre-K registration event to help parents that don't have access to the internet.
We needed to offer this event for our parents so they have the opportunity to come and register without going through the computer, because we know our parents are struggling with that right now.
The goal of the Early Learning Centers is to get children in the ECISD school district registered for pre-K. Currently, Lamar and Carver have registered 152 children. Typically, pre-K registration is approximately 400 kids before the start of school. COVID-19 has had an impact on the parents' concerns.
Parents are concerned, and I would just to address that by saying that we have done everything that we possibly can even think of at this point to keep our students safe and to keep our teachers and our parents safe. And that is our utmost important goal, is to keep everyone safe. We are working on putting all kinds of social distancing practices into place. Our teachers have spent lots of time this week measuring out classrooms, making sure that kids are separate, but yet we still have to be developmentally appropriate and meet those social and emotional needs of our kids as well.
There are many benefits for children to start pre-K.
We know that children come and they develop those social emotional goals that they're going to need for kinder. They learn how to do school. They learn how to walk in a line. They learn how to work with other children. They learn how to listen to their teacher, sit down for a story. All of the routines and things that they need to be successful when they go to kinder. Of course, they get all of those academics as well, but we know they have to be prepared socially, emotionally, and academically as well.
Kindergarten registration will be available throughout the school year. Your child must be 4 years of age on or before September 1st, 2020. For more information, contact the Ector County Independent School District. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Danny Barrera.
Thank you for following us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Also at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.